Thank you.
So our sincere thanks goes out to you all. If you haven't already, please turn down your telephones. And now, let's take a step back in time to the 50s and 60s. We'd like to bring you to our show tonight, live from Radio City Mojave. MCUMC at 5060 on your dial. It's Flashback for Cool Cats. And here's Mr. Radio Man himself, Kenny Bacon.
Everybody, hello to all you guys and gals out there on the dance floor and out in your cars and driving around and listening on Radio Land. We are ready for a good time. Let's get this show on the road. We're going to start off with an old time favorite and then add two more to them that get you back like a flash, that have you throw you back like a flash. So here we go.
Thank you.
to a 1959 song by that old favorite, Bobby Darin. Beyond the Sea. Song that the king made all the girls swoon over in Blue Hawaii. Thank you. Thanks, folks, and I hope all you all out there out in the cars and traveling the strip to be listening in on us. We'll have some dedications a little bit later. But we're all warmed up now, so let's take a chance on this 1957 Johnny Mathis called Chances Are. I forgot where I was. And so, gee, I'm going to jump right into a couple of songs. Oh, this is what I wanted to say. This is supposed to be, you're supposed to be invisible. And I'm supposed to be talking to the people out in the road. Remember the old days?
Yeah.
You know, when you're out doing the strip? You know, yeah. The loop, they used to call it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Flirting with the girls and the boys, you know, and stuff. And you're listening to the radio and Wolfman Jack.
Yeah. Oh, Cubby Boy.
Great days, all right. But keep your socks on. The Dell Vikings are up next with their 1956 hit called Come Go With Me. And the flip side will play Crying.
Thank you.
excellent.
Gee, were those two great songs? Fabulous. Up next on the dial is a favorite song by my little Philly. Hold it. Next up on the dial is my favorite song of my little Philly.
Favorite song of my little Philly.
And it goes like this. Philly and I named our own little bambina Cara. Now let's have a word from one of the sponsors.
Do you suffer from tired, achy feet? Try Dr. John's Epsom salts. In a pan of warm water, it cools and soothes those little piggies after a hard day's work. Hey, you want to take your main squeeze to the big dance next weekend? Then pick up some Dr. John's Epsom salts at your local drugstore. That's Dr. John's Epsom salts. Only 47 cents a bag. Get yours today. And now, back to the program.
Oh boy. What a blast I'm having, I'll tell you. Now here's a blast from the past with a dreamy little medley. I'll start out with Dream Lover, followed by Dream a Little Dream of Me, and which in 1931 it was first recorded by Ozzie Nelson and his orchestra. Then Doris Day recorded it in 1956, and Ella Fitzgerald sang it in 1963, and then the Mamas and the Papas made a huge hit with it in 68. And then I'll finish with the song Dawn. Thank you. Well, that was just dreamy. I love that. Now, here's a medley from my buddy Jerry. He's here.
Real medley?
I'm going to start that medley for Jerry after I play the last song I was supposed to play. So all you people out there in traffic land, here comes Dawn.